Now, I want you to see this. American citizens are organizing groups to protect American citizens while our government officials are making laws where it's illegal to feed homeless people. Isn't that something? How come American citizens are trying to be American, but our politicians are making laws against Americans, and that's called high treason? I'm not joking, that's called high treason.